stop. Now, see, I did jokes about, you kid, not, I did die jokes about homosexuals about a couple years ago, and faggots were mad. They were like, it's nothing like having a nation of fags looking for you. I'd be at parties, there's always two or three homosexuals at a party, and they'd be standing around looking at you, they'd be looking at you. He's an asshole. I can't travel the country freely no more. I can't go to San Francisco. They got a 24-hour homo watch waiting for me in the airport. As soon as I got off the plane, they'd be like, he's here, yes. Yes, it's him. Yes, it's him. And the cars would come rushing across town, be woo, 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 woo. And there won't be no siren. It'd be a real fag sitting on the roof going, woo, 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 woo. Pull over. Pull over. Pull over. I'm going to read him his rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held against you in the court of law. You had the right to an attorney. Now turn around. I'm going to frisk you. Are you carrying any concealed weapons? Are you carrying? What is this? What is this? Lay down on the floor and spread it. Woo!